Can't you hear anything unless you turn on iPhone's speaker? If you cannot hear phone calls on your iPhone unless the speakerphone is enabled, follow only these three advanced troubleshooting guides. Solution 1. Turn on the call audio routing. Open setting, scroll down, tap accessibility, tap touch, scroll down, tap call audio routing, tap speaker. Solution 2. Clean the speaker. Dust or debris may have accumulated in the speaker, which can affect its performance. Use a soft bristled brush or a clean, dry toothbrush to gently brush away any dirt or debris that may be clogging the speaker. Solution 3. Restart your iPhone. Try restarting your iPhone, which can sometimes fix issues with the ear speaker not working unless you turn on the speaker. Solution 4. Check the volume. Make sure that the volume is turned up and not muted. You can check this by using the volume buttons on the side of your iPhone, or you can open settings, scroll down, tap sound and haptics. Make sure that sounds are at a high level. If none of the processes work for you, try resetting all settings on your iPhone. This will reset all your settings to their default values but not delete any of your data. This might help to solve your issues. Still, if none of the above solutions works, the ear speaker may be faulty and need to be repaired or replaced. You can contact Apple support or visit an Apple store for assistance. Thanks for watching.